We've got some natural videos coming for you this hour on A to Z. We've got Pogo, Humble Pie, Timbuk3 right now. Here's Laurie Anderson.
You know, recently, I've started to get pretty worried about the national debt. Now, I don't know how many of you are personally in debt, but I bet whatever it is, it's probably pretty puny compared to the numbers on that big electronic sign, the one that's up on 6th Avenue in New York right now, the one that runs round the clock tabulating the national debt, which is rising at the hair-raising rate of $8,000 per second. Now, as most of you probably know, at this moment, all of the taxes west of the Mississippi go exclusively towards paying the interest on the national debt. Now, if the numbers continue to escalate at this rate, and given the inflation on current interest rates, by the year 2020, all the taxpayers west of the Amtrak corridor will be paying off the interest on the national debt. This, of course, means that everybody east of this corridor is then responsible for basically everything else. Things like, defense, social services, foreign aid, the space program, the drug war, and last but not least, paying off the principal on the debt. So let's take a look at who's over here, at who's actually going to be footing this bill. We've got a fair amount of Maine. There's some Florida beachfront, half of Boston, and New York City also falls into this category. And if my calculations are correct, taking population and inflation into account, by the year 2020, each citizen in New York would have to be pulling in an annual gross income of $32 million in order to contribute his or her fair share.